Now, when I asked her why she wanted to be a part of Toastmasters and BDMC in particular, she said she handles trainings and company events and wants to be a great orator. Well, there's no better place than Toastmasters for you to start off with that. She is being mentored by Toastmaster Smita Roshi, and her evaluator for today is Toastmaster Naveen Indala. For a speech that is titled, Life is What You Make It, please welcome Yamuna Ranjit.
I don't believe you have to be better than everybody else. I believe that you have to be better than who you were yesterday. A very good evening, Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and dear guests. My name is Yamuna Ranjit, and I would like to talk a little bit about myself and my life today. 1975. This was when I was born. I was born and raised in Bangalore. My father was an engineer and my mom a homemaker. I have one sister and two brothers. And I was the lucky one to get all the attention and all the pampering, being the youngest of all. 1982. This was when there was a twist in the story of a happy family. I was 7 years old, studying in my second standard, and my siblings, they were also quite young and studying too. And we lost our dad in a car accident. There are no words to express how hard it was to bear his loss and handle the situation. My mom, being a homemaker, had a huge responsibility of raising 4 children. And this unfortunate incident, in fact, brought about a lot of changes in me and my siblings. We learned to be responsible individuals at a very young age. All the hardships in life, whether it was financial or whether it was emotional, it only helped me to become a stronger and a better person in life. During my growing up years, I spent a lot of time with my brothers. I would fly kites with them. I would play marbles with them. I also climbed trees. My sister looked at me and thought, I think she's growing up into a typical tomboy. I'll have to do something about it. So she decided to put me to some classes. So that's when I started to join a dance class. And I did my Bharatanatyam for about a year. Couldn't continue for much longer. I then joined classical music. And I learned singing and to play veena too. My college days. During my college days, most of my friends were all boys. Now don't get me wrong, they were all my lucky brothers. And all these boys would in fact come to my home to visit me. And my sister was not happy with it at all. My mom was quite cool and she didn't mind it. 96. This is when I completed my graduation and started working just 5 days after my exams. The most scintillating year of my life, I got married to the person I loved. It was a fairy tale moment for me. 2002, a truly special year for me. I became a mother. My son Ashish is now 16 years old and he studies in Christ College. Talking about my professional life, I started working in 1996 and it has almost been about 23 years now. It has been a wonderful journey. I have met some amazing bosses and people who have actually been very instrumental in shaping me up as a person who I am today. I am thankful to them for helping me become a better human being and a better professional. Currently, I am working for Future Group as their HR manager. I take care of employee engagement activities, trainings, and company events. In the initial years, whenever there was a company event, I would meticulously work to put things together for the event. But on the day of the event, I would hand over everything to my boss and quietly slip away from the event because I dreaded the experience of public speaking. But today, I can't avoid it. Handling the company events is a part of my responsibility. And I want to be better and best in what I do. And this is what brings me here to Toastmasters today. I don't believe you have to be better than everybody else. I believe you have to be better than who you were yesterday. Over to you, Mr. Toastmasters.